Now let's go to Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels for a look at your weather. Drew?
All right, guys, we've seen just a few showers across the extreme southeastern sections of our area, but all in all, it looks like a beautiful evening. Nothing going on across northwest Arkansas, the River Valley. Let's head to our graphics. Here's what we're looking at for the rest of tonight. We'll still continue to see those high clouds moving in throughout eastern Oklahoma and western Arkansas. Those clouds coming in really off a little disturbance that's sitting right here. You kind of see this little spin on the radar. That's where the shower activity is, and it's really falling apart. And we're not looking for any rainfall for tonight. We'll still see some of the clouds from time to time, but those clouds will be thinning out later on tonight and throughout the day tomorrow. In fact, plenty of sunshine going on tomorrow afternoon. Temperatures should climb back into the 80s. All throughout the area, lower 80s in northwest Arkansas, middle to upper 80s throughout the River Valley, and then the heat really starts to increase as we go throughout the weekend. Well, did you log on to 4029tv.com today? We've got a new redesigned website here. One of the features I want to talk about right here is the forecast section, and you can type in your zip code anywhere. Maybe you're doing some traveling. You could type in whatever zip code you're going to. Click on it. That will change the current conditions as seen right here where the 79 degrees is. And then just below that, you can click the extended forecast and get a 7-day forecast for any city that you're looking for. So that's pretty nice. Once you get that 7-day forecast, that will allow you to continue to see other pieces of information on there. You can get the hourly forecast or even a text forecast. So we'll continue to look at this, and we'll show you some other features coming up in just a little bit.
Today was another positive day for the data.